like cows in a herd.
When I first shot I Turned to You, it was predominantly about man, mum, and like close friends who I turned to. But as time's gone on and as I'm getting a bit older, I'm starting to realise that really, no matter how much love and support you have around you, there's only one person to turn to and who can make a difference, and that's yourself. Am I getting a little bit deep? I turn to you. Conscious image changes. I mean, image isn't something I'm really that concerned about. Sometimes I just get bored. I had my hair long and dark for ages and I was bored and I wanted to change and then I wanted to try it short. You know, so it's not anything that's like premeditated. It's just however I feel at the time. I suppose it's an expression of how I'm feeling inside. So right now I'm feeling in between. Loads of things can inspire me. In fact, all the press attention that I'd had recently that had been quite negative, that was quite inspirational to me. So my next album's going to be like, it's going to be death metal. Like, I hate the newspapers! Like that.
Where would I be? What would I do?
Difficult to become successful, you need loads of luck and loads of determination, but then once you get it, there's more to lose.
I turn to you.
So I think maintaining it is difficult, and the way I feel at the moment, I want to stay in the music industry for the rest of my life. You know, I hope to keep making records and performing, so that's what I want to do. That's my aim. Truth, at the moment I'm very happy, everything seems to be going my way, career's going great, personal life's going great, couldn't ask for anything more, who could ask for anything more?
Well, that I'm afraid is your lot. Enjoy.